great Canadians. I don't imagine you'd be talking too long before you mention the great Tom Connors, dead and only stomping Tom. He's a legend living on. Come away from his old spud eye, they couldn't keep him up at Skinner's Park. From Buena Vista to Tuktoyaktuk, he spun the people's song. Somebody spun one for you, Tom. Will you talk about your humble beginnings? He was born back in old St. John. The last game that lasts nine innings, it ain't over till they're gone. Connors came from behind and won. I got to find out a way up the plane. Go get your laptop, baby, log on. StompingTomConnors.com. StompingTomConnors.com. With a pen and a pick and a board that he kicked in the booth, he did travel this land. With a beer and a smoke, talking to the folk, he could have won in either hand. He was everywhere and a man. But the radio wouldn't go for his records, you know, although the listeners wish they could hear somebody sing about where they come from. It was a radical idea. You wonder what they had to fear. I got to find out where you're playing. Go get your laptop, baby, log on. StompingTomConnors.com. StompingTomConnors.com. If you want to know more, you can read all about it in the Connors tone. For the fame, he was a drifter, a natural-born rolling stone, with all of Canada his home. So if you're talking about your great Canadians, I don't imagine you've been talking too long before you mention the great Tom Connors, better known as Stompin' Tom. He's a legend living on. I got to find out where you're playing. Got to find out where you're playing. I got to find out where you're playing. Go get your laptop, baby, log on. StompingTomConnors.com. 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 StompingTomConnors.com.